Introduction to Nutrition. Objectives: by the end of this video, you will be able to define nutrition as well as classify the modes of nutrition. Observe these videos in which the different kinds of organisms are taking food, like caterpillar, a bird, a deer, and human being. They are having food. Do we really need food? Yes, we need food to grow and to repair. In general, vast varieties of substances are taken as food from unicellular organisms like amoeba to well-developed multicellular organisms like human being. Obtaining or synthesizing food by an organism is known as nutrition. Basically, the nutrition is of two types: autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. Autotrophic nutrition: some organisms, by using light as energy source, by acquiring gas like carbon dioxide, water and minerals from soil, synthesize complex substances such as carbohydrates, proteins and lipids. For example, plants. They serve as energy source in the form of food for all living organisms, directly or indirectly. This mode of nutrition is known as autotrophic nutrition. Heterotrophic nutrition: some organisms obtain food from other organisms. That means they depend on others for food. Such mode of nutrition is known as heterotrophic nutrition. It is of three types: holozoic nutrition, saprophytic nutrition, and parasitic nutrition. In general, only the plants are considered as autotrophs. But there are some chemosynthetic bacteria like nitrobacter, sulfur bacteria, etc. They also have to be considered as autotrophs because they use some inorganic compounds like H2S to synthesize organic substances which serve as energy source for bacteria. Let me summarize the things whatever we have learned so far. Obtaining or synthesizing the food for energy, growth and development is known as nutrition. It is of two types: autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. Autotrophic nutrition is a mode of nutrition in which the organisms synthesize organic substances from inorganic compounds, whereas heterotrophic nutrition is a mode of nutrition in which the organisms depend on other organisms for food.